Meth use in Utah is a big problem. It cuts across all social and economic boundaries. It's a problem in our cities and towns. Look for sudden mood swings, hyperactivity, erratic sleep patterns,
right here.
And look for a woman, the most common user.
Thank you.
What's up with her, man?
To learn more, visit